Omaha, three people are rushed to the hospital after a crash. This is video of the scene near 153rd and Q Streets. It was around 1 this afternoon. Officers say two people are critically hurt. Another person went to the hospital in serious condition. There's no word from law enforcement yet on what may have caused this crash.